Severe weather in the area on Wednesday, the test is postponed until the next good weather day.